Hi everybody, it's me, it's Jessica. It's a wonderful day. So here's my first video. I want to put myself out there. That's what I want to do. That's what I'm going to do. That's why we're here. Let's get weird. If I hit it one time, I'm a piper. If I hit it two times, then I like her. If I fuck three times, I'm a wifer. It ain't safe for the black or the white girls. It ain't safe, it ain't safe, it ain't safe, it ain't safe. Tell your man pipe up, nigga pipe up. And advance from the safe in your face when you say money dance, turn the shit into a nightclub. I'm Jessica. I am the owner and photographer of Be Still Creative in Mansfield, Ohio. I do weddings and boudoir are my two main focuses. I also do families and other seniors and things like that. So I'm a photographer. I have only been full-time doing that for, this will be my second year. So it's been a journey. But anyway, I worked at a bank up until then, and I did the whole, worked 40 hours a week at the bank, come home, and all my spare time went into photography until it slowly balanced out to where I had to tell the bank, beep. Oh. Okay. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm one of those people that's like, well, if it's not perfect, I can't do it yet. And that means that nothing ever gets done. So I've been wanting to make this stupid YouTube channel because I have so many things that I just want to talk about, and I want other women and other people to be able to feel better that they are not alone. Because I'm finding that when you realize that you're not alone and that that person's life that looks perfect is not perfect, it makes you feel better and it makes you realize, like, okay, like, my life is not that crazy or bad. Like, I just need to stop fantasizing on what this image of someone is, because half the time it's not even true. So about a year ago, I started a group on Facebook of all women that were just interested in the boudoir photography. And I just said, hey, let's just make a private group. So if you're kind of embarrassed or you're nervous or you don't know, like, and you want to do it, but you're not sure, let's get on this group. If you have any questions, I'll share things. And so that built and built and built. So recently I went ahead and I changed the name of that group to Be Still Babes. And I made it to where it was obviously everyone knew what I did and could offer, but I wanted it to be more empowering and more of a place for women to be able to come and just let it out. Just let out their frustrations, their struggles. Also, though, share their positivity, and it's been beautiful. It's been amazing. Go over to Facebook, get on, just type in Be Still Babes and find our group. Get in our group if you're a woman. Like, let's make this amazing. I want you to take one thing away from this video today. You are enough. Exactly how you are. You don't have to lose 10, 20, 30 pounds. You don't have to have a certain outfit. You don't have to live in a certain house. You don't have to have a certain job. Your kids don't have to be this or that or this. Like, you are fine. Exactly where you're at right now. All of the things that have happened, even 10 minutes ago, or in the past, they're done. You have this second right now to start making changes at the things that are dragging you down. When you think to yourself, what do I want to change? The first three things that pop into your head that you want to change this year, don't get overwhelmed. Start off slow. Start off baby steps, baby steps. And one thing that I've learned and that I'm going to do is stop thinking about it. Stop thinking about it. Just do it. Stop thinking. Stop planning. Do it. Also, one more thing I want to talk about quickly. No one really cares if you do it or don't. No one cares about your excuses. No one fucking cares. People want satisfaction without a lot of work. And that, I get it, because I'm the same way. I'm like, well, why isn't it just coming to me? Like, just come on, I'm ready. I'm ready to find the love of my life, come on. I'm ready to make $100,000 a year. Come on, just do it, I'm ready. No, actions create results, that's it. So think about that. Let's start off this year strong. I have been terrible. It's 6 days into the year. I haven't even done anything really yet except for make this video. So don't think, oh, my, it's already ruined. No, it's Friday. No, it's not. It's Saturday. Monday is coming. Let's start Monday. That's my goal, is I want to get myself started Monday. So let's do this. Can I just take a selfie? I when I get nervous, I just like to take selfies. I'm joking. I'm not fucking taking a selfie. I hate that. You guys like this shirt? I love it. I got it at Forever 21 for $3. I love clearance. I feel like I'm losing my mind a little bit. I'm weird. Okay, so that's it then. Let's make this year amazing. Let's reach some goals. Let's not expect too much from ourselves. Let's be easy on ourselves. And let's just fucking love ourselves. Hugs. At the end of every one of my videos, you have to give yourself a hug. All right, hold on a minute. Matt, you're gonna have to edit this one out. Ah! I'm finally getting the courage. I just choked on myself. Have 100 things you wanna do. Okay, cut that part out. Okay, what else, how do I wanna end this? Matt, we're gonna die later. I'm coming over in a minute, and we're just gonna laugh our asses off at this shit. Fuck him, then I get some money. Yeah. Fuck him, then I get some money. I need tongue, I need face, I need brain, concentrate. Yeah. Apple phone, product taste, killer weed, rock a lace. Fuck the moat, buy the ace, fuck the goals, drive a rave. Get some money, fuck the rollie, patty face. My career taking off, these hoes jogging in pace. Wear these holes on their mouth, are these holes out of shape? Can you stop with all the subs? Bitch, I ain't Jerry. If you really want some smoke, you could pull up, you could get it. Grab a handful of braids, make your nigga eat me out. Put a white boy on the song, I might turn G-Eazy out. Keep it G from the go to the